action about to begin with the opening faceoff right now. Puck has been dropped, and we are watching with you. Lost possession there. Snapping a pass to Letang. Pitching it to Vajiholahi. Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Lifts the stick and steals it. Looks ahead to start something. Puck is thrown to Grigorenko. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Flings it. And a save. Loose puck blocked off by Howard. Gets that pass in the corner. And so an early strike. First goal of the night. The Winter Hawks now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Muscled long to Datsyuk. Directing that one to Letang. Laid on to Grigorenko. The mean machines up the wing settling things. Off target. Good jab of the puck. Puck out of the zone. And so they'll regroup. Did what he's paid to do. Pass attempt to Thomas. Solid work there by Grigorenko. Portland's in their own end and in possession. Outstanding body contact.
Thomas clearly got the message here. This is going to be a physical game, and you want to set the tone early with as many hits as you can.
It's dumped in. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. He's got it. Trying to go to Vajiholahi. Snaps one. Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him. Looking from behind the net. Nice work by Datsyuk.
With a pace like this, you know the game will stay open. If there's no whistles, as there hasn't been, the game will open up and there'll be more chances as we go along.
That one went offside. Over 9 minutes to be played here in the first. Portland's got the lead, 1-0. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Vajiholahi slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Stevens will be boxed 2 minutes for slashing. The mean machines getting the edge for the first time tonight with a power play. The Winter Hawks with a clean win on the draw.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
I'm not sure if his coach wants him playing like that.
Hold and whistle. They win the draw. What next? Bounced off the boards to Adams. Scooped up by Grigorenko. Solid neutral ice poke check. Way back in his own end, it's taken by Howard. Onside. Brings a shot. He scores! That one shows why you don't take penalties. They've won the faceoff. St. Louis has gotten to the neutral zone. Gathered up again by Grigorenko. Is able to move on in. Cut that pass in his own end. Letang's trying for the neutral ice. Broke that play up at center. Moving it to Viveros. Open ice hitting is not dead. That puck is loose, a good defensive play. Terrific poke check by Vajiholahi. The mean machines continuing on in the defensive zone. Cut that off between the blue lines. Puck loose, now picked up. Pitching this one to Thomas. Terrific determination by Vajiholahi.
He banks a pass ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
Now it's directed to Thomas. The poke check worked. Looking for Thomas.
Fires. That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that.
The Winter Hawks have control of the puck in the defensive zone.
Offside and a stop.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Shifts to the backhand and shoots.
And so we've completed one period of play. Both teams caused the goaltenders to buckle only one time. So the goalies almost won that period. It's 1-1 after one.
Vajiholahi's shot became his goal. It tied the game, and we head to break.
This is period two, and we are, as we started, even on the scoreboard. Can start the attack going in the zone.
Passing one off now to Marr.
Breakaway! Score! He's got his second of the game.
The Winter Hawks have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Snapping a pass to Marr.
Waits from the corner. In that proverbial Gretzky office.
St. Louis controls the play in their own end.
Keats and covers.
Just over 3 minutes have been skated here in the second. The Winter Hawks lead by a goal. They just broke the tie moments ago.
Nice face-off work.
Pitching it to Datsyuk.
Taken over again. He works it along with a pass off the boards.
The Mean Machines maneuvering in no man's land.
That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center.
On to Thomas.
He lifts the stick and picks his pocket.
A backhand shot.
And they've got it again. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. Stared him down and made the save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
The Winter Hawks are driving it from the wing. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Really good cut of the pass.
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
Carries it to the corner. Didn't get a thing of that.
Puck is thrown to Vajiholahi. Smart recovery by Vajiholahi. Directing that one to Marr. Skill play by Datsyuk. To Vajiholahi.
Carries it on in from center. What a ripper from the point. And a save.
Gathered up again by Grigorenko.
Save there. The Mean Machines handling the puck at center. Slid to Vagiholahi. A great wrist shot. Made that stop. He finally got it out of there. Dogged determination there by Howard. Gains that offensive line. Slides it to the point. And thrown down to Adams. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. That's an offside. Oh, he'll pay for that. Just a hair under 4 minutes remaining in the period. Portland's done very well to break this tie. Let's see what happens next. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Steps in from the neutral zone.
Vagiholahi's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Sent for an icing. Solid face-off win. Fires. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Let's it go. Score! And this one is tied. St. Louis has scored late here in the second to get this game tied. A thrilling third will be coming up. Neutralized face-off win. Lifts the stick and steals the puck. Now it's steered up the wing to Datsyuk. Leads that charge into the zone. Through the corner. Takes that pass. May not have intended it, but it hit him. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Well, they got to be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three. St. Louis has gotten this game tied up. That's all that's necessary to know right now. They will begin the next period even. More in a moment. This is the third period of a game that is all even up. Who's going to break that tie? Let's see. Say! That was a big hit.
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his job.
Smart recovery by Vagiholahi. That's a good, tenacious job. He's got it back. A shot. Outstanding point-blank save.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Save and a cover. Solid, clean win. Right winged to Marr. Steps across that line. Great moves in the zone.
Pass attempt to Datsyuk.
Shot. What a reaction save. Pass off the woodwork to Vagiholahi. St. Louis has possession on the wing and neutral ice. Gives it over to the point. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. The Winterhawks
hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end.
Chopped on. Skilled play by Vagiholahi.
Trying to go to Thomas. The Mean Machines in the neutral zone along the wing. In with it now. Gathered up again by Datsuk.
Good hustle to get down there, and the icing is gone.
The Winterhawks carrying on in their own end.
Picks it up back there.
I like the way that he's played tonight. He's been up on his toes trying to make a contribution physically all over the ice. This is an excellent game for him.
Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up a bit. Badjaholi, he's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The Winterhawks guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
Good face-off victory there.
Gains the zone. That puck's loose, deflected away by Badjaholi. Doesn't get the shot off. And that one's sent back out. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Shot! Oh, score!
Sorry about that.
St. Louis has gotten the one-goal lead at a critical time in the game. Third period. Not many shifts left per team. And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. He pulled it right back. Good jab with the stick there. Portland's on the move up the wing.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
The Winterhawks in their own end controlling play now. Moving it to Badjaholi.
No offense.
He got parked on that one. That's several times tonight he's been hit. Has it picked up. Pitching this one to Marr. A neutral zone interception. Brings it in for an attack. Goes back deep for it. Cleared it back out of there. St. Louis organizing in their own end. And now it's directed to Thomas. Looking to Datsuk. The Winterhawks wheel one ahead up the wing.
He's got no hip pocket. It's a good thing. He just got swiped.
The waning seconds of regulation. Something should give here.
Score! Every day, baby!
Three straight goals. They've won the faceoff. Passing one off now to Badjaholi. He shut him right down. And he dumps it in. Nicely speared away. Gains the zone. Can make a play from the corner. Off the iron.
Datsuk's the guy you want with the puck on a stick as you try to climb back into the game. But his shot hits the pipe and goes away.
They continue to work away. Scrum over, puck kicked by Datsuk. The Mean Machines controlling the play in their own end. The puck shot out of the zone, and that will wrap this one up.
Stevens loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc.
And this one goes into the books. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a marvel. Score was close. Shots on goal were not.
Well, I know who's buying dinner for the goaltender tonight.
goalies have taken the... Welcome back. The goalies have been warmed up. The teams have had their break, and now we're ready to start the action. Rampages got the puck, and they get to make the first play. A point blast! Puck ricocheted off the screen. Terrific fake out.
Off a defender, that's a free puck. Trying to go to Datsyuk.
Clock stop, so Ray can start.
Portland's had a very aggressive start to this game. They're a fast-skating, physical team, and it's pretty clear they're trying to set the tone of this game in the early moments.
Thanks very much, Ray.
Grab that pass in the neutral zone. Portland's continuing on in their own end. Solid work there by Johnson. A shot. Oh, a save there. And on top of that, another great stop.
Keep coming, and he turns them away.
And so time is taken out here. We needed this too.
Oftentimes that timeout is called, Doc, so the team can reestablish their game. They are up on two wheels right now.
San Antonio's prevailed on another faceoff. Passing one off now to Ranta.
Very important steal for him.
Couldn't do what he wanted. Terrific defensive work. And the loose puck gets chopped away.
He just fanned on it. Puts on the moves out front. Right behind the net. Shot. Got it all.
Stops it in close. That was tight. What a save.
Hold and whistle.
Over 7 minutes have transpired in the period. Both teams are still looking for their first strike.
Hangs on to it in the corner.
The Winter Hawks slug the puck in the defensive zone.
And the linesman waves off the icing. That's because of the hard skating by Datsuk. Covers for a faceoff.
Nice face-off work. Mason skating out of his own end. Moving it to Ranta.
Rampages
in their own end, continuing on. Right up the side.
Stood up there.
Gliding, and he won't avoid something for doing that.
Mars ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shift.
Portland's along the wing at center ice.
Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
Scooped up by Johnson. Knifed away. Terrific determination by Mason.
Rampages got it between the blue lines.
Man, that pass just did not work. It goes back outside. So again, they ready an attack. Smart recovery by Datsuk. The Winter Hawks control the play in their own end. Pass attempt to Marr.
And that play was offside.
Johnson's come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
Mars laid it all out on the line. He was injured earlier in the shift, still had enough jam to get out and block the shot.
And the faceoff's won. San Antonio's controlling the play in their own end. Letang's headed to neutral ice. Cut in half by Perry. Around through the corner.
Brings a shot. He got ironed with that one. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
That puck was obstructed by a screen.
Around the 20th minute of this period.
Plotting strategy from behind.
rampages.
In possession now as they move up the wing.
Good place to shoot from. Save!
Gotta work
the front
on those
of the
wheels,
net.
Kid. A big hit and open ice. Another reason to like this game tonight.
Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice.
And the period comes to a close. Wow, what a finish.
Second period is underway, and neither team has scored yet.
What a tremendous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
No offense.
Harry's down again. He has been corked numerous times.
How heroic do I look for that?
A penalty call coming out.
Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call.
Grigorenko sent to the box, 2 minutes for boarding.
Rampage's power play will have its first chance of the game.
First opportunity on the power play comes in a scoreless game. See if they can jump on the board.
And that one is cleared. More time off that penalty clock as they drop back and wait for another rush. Can start the attack going in the zone. Takes that pass. Wow, what a glove save.
Gotta ice it here.
Oh, you bet.
And he is closed off emphatically.
Skillsy's skating to the neutral zone.
Ooh, that'll bring a penalty, and it does.
Portland's got two for charging.
It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage. And the faceoff will start it off.
One of the biggest problems on a 5-on-3 is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off.
Terrific determination by Johnson. Portland's waiting back in their own end. Power play time running. It's collected by Mason. Directing that one to Perry. Brings a shot. He scores!
Terrific power play goal.
San Antonio's finally got the first goal of the game. Neutralized faceoff win. Crosses that line. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. Hard work here. Popped out of the scrum by Escape. It's gotten behind the net. Many yards gained to Perry. Perfect tip by the stick.
Dogged determination there by Johnson.
Sends a howitzer. Looks to make a play. Score!
Rampages built a two-goal lead. Could go higher based on the shot total.
A little over 7 minutes have passed.
And so based on that goal, they built a lead of two.
And that one's chopped in half by Grigorenko. Forcing attention in deep. Look out, here it comes.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
And now it's directed to Letang.
Intercepted it in no man's land.
To Johnson.
Johnson's creating chances for his teammates with two assists so far.
Some contact there, and the puck is loose.
Nice work by Mason.
Rampages
carrying it in the defensive zone.
Linesman's job, and he did it offside.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? And they are in. Turn to shot on net. Great save. Skill play by Perry. A good stick stop. Oh, and the puck goes out of the zone, and so they'll have to reset at center. Perry's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Portland sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's triple. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
I like their setup on the power play that scored earlier, Doc. Let's see if they can get it set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
He keeps winning draws and his team's ahead in the game. I'm sure there's a connection. Solid defensive play. Propelled to Ranta. Alone. As received it in the corner. Goal. He'll pay for that.
Skillsy's nicked up here. Guys, he's going to have to finish this shift. They're stuck in their own zone.
Gathered up again by Perry. What a heavy collision along the boards.
This is what you call a great body check. Legal along those boards.
Carries it on in from center. Portland's put this game back at full strength by killing a penalty. At least he protected his goaltender. Reads that play all the way.
The Rampage has forced another turnover in this very close game.
Looking to Ranta. Pitching this one to Perry. A heartening collision. You thought they were gone. They're not. Oh, what a collision there.
Well, those hits look spectacular, Doc. They also hurt. You can't cushion yourself against the boards. He got flattened in the middle of the ice. Skillsy's injury was apparent as soon as you saw this hit. Huge collision. Bone-rattling check.
Defensive zone win. Read that play of his own end. Skill play by Grigorenko. With a shot. Blockered away. And it's held. Stevens has come around with a vicious slash.
He's going to be penalized for that play, Doc. The referees better take control of this game.
Solid win of the draw. Looking from the corner. He works it along with a pass off the boards. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Pitching it to Grigorenko. Stolen at center ice. Puck loose, denied by the defense. 2 periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant team. Second period has been played. Only 2 goals scored, both by the same team. Third period just underway. Cuts through. That puck's loose, not too well handled. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. And he's hit again, and hard. He's got a target on his back. Shutout positioning by Grigorenko. Points it. What a hit.
That is a huge hit.
Shot. And now we get the stoppage of play in the penalty call. The Winter Hawks are boxed on a tripping minor. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Muscled long to Ranta. A shot. Got in front of another one.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
A little over 3 minutes gone in this period. 2 goals have been scored, both by one team. Portland's recoiling in the defensive zone. Score! A power play goal yet again. San Antonio's goal has built an even bigger lead, We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Puck is thrown to Perry.
A collision.
He recollects it. Gloved.
Covers and stops play.
Quick work on the faceoff.
And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. That's an offside. He keeps winning the faceoffs. His team is ahead in the game. His percentage is high, and their score is high.
Pumped, loses it. Snapping a pass to Perry.
Has it back deep. Steals that pass at center.
Gathered up by Grigorenko. Collected by Perry.
This is icing.
Clean win on the draw.
A successful clear. Icing stops the play.
Good job on the draw.
Johnson's trying to get out of his own end. Leads that charge into the zone. Good intercept in his own end.
Trying to go to Marr.
The Winter Hawks skated up on the side.
Gathered up again by Perry. Broke that play up at center. Portland's looking to head man up the wing.
Cut off that pass.
The Rampage is in complete control of this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
On to Johnson.
Somebody crept in offside.
Just over 8 minutes left to go in the period.
They've scored again. Depending on which book you read, three may be the most dangerous hockey lead. We'll find out.
Laid on. He scores! Four unanswered goals.
Rampage's
goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Portland's accelerating ahead through center ice.
That puck's loose. Good defense. Couldn't retain possession.
Passing one off now to Perry.
He lifts the stick and swipes it. Nice job.
Moving it to Johnson. Smart recovery by Mason.
Springs it ahead to Perry.
Gains the blue line.
Shoots. Score! Perry!
San Antonio's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
The Winter Hawks win that neutral zone faceoff.
Pass attempted at Souk.
Gathered up again by Perry. Up to the point. And a hold and a whistle. Critical win of the draw.
Solid work there by Mason. The Winter Hawks with possession in the defensive zone.
Nice stand-up poke check there. Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Oh, deflected away.
Offensive possession here.
One-timer. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. San Antonio's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Directing that one to Perry. Let's it go. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
You set or create momentum by your ability to either handle the puck or by your ability to lay the body on. This isn't a skill game. Right now, tonight, he's been among the most physical players.
Karam pass to Ranta. Now it's directed to Johnson. And that one's chopped away.
His effort is always the same, Doc. Up two goals, down two goals. He just flattens his man in this case. Maybe a little frustration because things have been pretty brutal for them tonight.
With a blast!
Would have done the same thing.
And the siren goes.
The lines of communication were kept open all night, and he managed to get the win in this matchup with solid teamwork and a strong work ethic.